So the other night when I was installing the H&R Block Deluxe 2021 version, I used my, I ran it as admin as it requires, but I ended up with this error 1303 message that said I had the installer had insufficient privileges to access directory G slash my drive. Well, what I realized was is that H&R Block software wants to make changes to your documents folder. In my documents folder, because I utilize Google Drive as my backup, my documents folder points to that G drive, which I had when you run for admin, it only elevates it for the C drive, and you need separate privileges to run it on the G drive, which it never prompts for. So the workaround that I found, or that worked for me, was actually going into File Explorer, and I'll go there right now and show you. So go to Start in the lower left corner, just start typing in File Explorer. You can hit Enter or click on Open. You're gonna navigate over here to the left pane, find the Documents folder. You're gonna right click on Documents, go to Properties. Now yours is gonna look a little different, probably because you're running Windows 10. I'm running Windows 11. But if you right click on Documents, you're still going to see Properties. Click on Properties, go to the Location tab, and you're going to select this button here that says Restore Default. And for me, that's going to restore the default back to the C drive. This is where I keep my documents. So then I'm going to click OK. It's asking me if I want to move files. Well, we're not really making any changes, so I'm going to say no because there's nothing to move. And you're not going to lose any data if you say no. So then once you make that, you change the default location back to the C drive, run it again, you'll give it admin rights to install, and it'll go through. If you want to change your default back, just open up File Explorer again, right click on Documents, go to Properties, go to Location, click on the Move button, find the folder that you want to move it back to. Mine's going to be in the G drive. My drive documents, and then I'm going to select that folder, and that changes the folder back to what it originally was. It asked me if I want to move all files. I'm going to say no because we haven't made any changes. I'm not going to lose any data if I say no, so I click no, and you're done. But that worked for me. If you're running into that issue where it's pointing to a separate drive other than C, it's probably related to the documents folder. You just need to change the location. But anyway, I hope that helped you guys.